Alright guys, this is Dipen Gohe, technical analyst of Aliceblue. So in this video I'll discuss about the gold, and now you can see this is a gold daily chart. Now we have seen gold is running in a uptrend in a daily time frame. According to the candlestick pattern in daily time frame, we have seen a engulfing pattern are formed here. These two candle, I wanna say like that, two candle. So you can see this is a bearish candle followed by a large bullish candle, and this is called engulfing pattern, because this candle is engulfed by this large bullish candle. So in that case, we have seen this is a engulfing pattern. When they are forming this type of pattern, it is a high probability to continue the trend toward upside, right? It is bullish engulfing pattern. Now question is that, is it safe to enter right now here around 3825 right now? Current price is running in this level. No, it is not a safe entry. So we never know market which direction will go. So that is why we have seen some resistance here. We have seen there are multiple rejection from this area, right? Multiple rejection are there, and they are forming a resistance. So our safe entry will be above this multiple rejection. And let me show you, tell you what is the entry point as. So I hope 38450 above, not below, above 38450 is a good entry for the buy, because we have seen this is a range of this market and we must wait to break this resistance zone. So now we can see this blue color, this is our range of this market, and this is called resistance zone. So we must wait to break this zone. So once they break this level, so definitely we'll go for buy. But what trading strategy we are going to use here? So let me show you in a 4 hour time frame. And the 4 hour time frame, we have seen similarly, we have seen this engulfing pattern, and after breaking this area, so price push up toward this level. Now let's take it in a small time frame, how it should look like that, and our entry point. So let me zoom a little more. Now you can see, now price is following moving average 20. This is called moving average bounce back trading strategy, right? Previously we have seen 20 moving average are following. So after they broke this area, they are bouncing from moving average 20, right? Moving average 20, moving average 20. So definitely we will follow this trading strategy. But can I enter here if price drop toward this moving average? No, because this is our range of this market. You can say like a resistance zone. So once they break this zone here like that, let me zoom a little more. If suppose this is a 20 moving average is running like that and like that, and the price is bouncing from this area, so above this zone, when they will bounce from this moving average 20, that is our entry point. This is safe entry point, and it is called high probability trade, because the rule is that we never gonna take any buy position below this resistance. Below, remember, suppose this is a resistance line, and below this resistance line we never take buy position. So we must wait to break the resistance line. So similarly, we have seen this is the resistance zone. Let's break them here. So once they break, so we will follow moving average 20. When they will retrace toward this moving average 20, that will be our buy entry, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.